And by the 52% to 48%, the California majority saying they don't
but
get that right.
While I have to concede that you were right on the issue, my argument was much smarter than your argument, because if you had allowed, if the California Supreme Court had allowed the gays to marry, then anybody could have gotten married. You could have married a duck, because it would have been equal protection. And you can always explain, look, I want to marry three women, or I want to marry two guys because I'm in love, this and the other thing. That was always the legal problem with opening the door, because that's just the way it is. Well, and